This means they don't love you. They don't need any of you. They don't love you people. They love everybody except you, Edo women. You see, now they grade a lot of you so much. No, it's your mother. They talk about your mothers. It's your mother that doesn't want you people to get married. They don't love women. Most Edo men, they don't love and respect women. Although many of them were brought up by a woman, but they don't respect them. This category of men that call into a fair show, this category of men, 80% of men in Europe, they don't have respect for women. They don't need a woman. They are just comfortable in that they are men's circle. So you people should know how to date a man. Don't care what people say. Leave the set, that court zone of that Benin, Nigeria. You must marry Nigeria. Don't use yourself to favor anybody. The first person you have to think about is you. It's you. Think about, if I have a baby for this man, not in 10 years, how is the education going to be? How is the financial background of this man going to be? How is life going to be? Just think about it. Procreate with people that will take you to the next level. Not men that will make you to look miserable at the end.
You wear your husband also good. You say, "My husband good. I don't need to come, Monica, go buy bottle." But if I give, sell this bottle to single mother, if your husband go toast, they don't take ammo. So everybody need to get this bottle. Make we take lock our husband for one place. Husband, mona no vessel. Mona no to say na bad thing. No. You are co-responsible. Your life go better. Your children, your wife go they make shiny. You too, you go they progress for life. Okay? The bottle no bad, but it no go make you be conscious, get father. See, it no go make you useless. It no go make you useless like a fairy bright. You hear? So, this bottle you are seeing now is free of charge for only a fairy bright. Wife have the right to have it free of charge. The rest of you have to buy it. Inbox me for the price.
You notice that the bottle was dedicated to Efeim. That all this uproar in social media is a complete manipulation from Efeim and his cohorts. Those men that is shouting around, making the whole thing look pity. You understand me? It's the manipulation from Efeim, right? And all those arrogant call it to his programs. The bottle was dedicated to him, and now he took the issue, he wants to use the issue to manipulate other men to come against this lady and other lady in Europe. Women are bad, women are this, women are that. He wants to draw the circle so that people will hate these women more. Because you see, in his program, men always come there to show their hatred for women. So any man that is showing hatred for women day and night, without no reason, you should understand. It is a complete manipulation. You see, when Monica even said, talk about the bottle, they even measure the most talked issue, which is the single mother. That is why I always tell a single mother, be strong. Don't follow what anybody is saying. Don't allow anybody to push you into their manipulation. Being single is not a big thing. I bet you, if you know how to enjoy your singleness, at times, if you know how to enjoy your singleness, you will know that miserable man, that headache you left, is not worth it for you. So don't allow anybody to draw you into desperation. that you should be desperate, you should have a husband. Yes, you should have a husband, but a quality one. A man that gives you peace. Not a man with a category and a trait of a faith. Right? Not a man that is shouting at you every minute. Not a man that is degrading women every minute. If you want to date any man and you find that that man don't have any passion for a woman, for his mother, ask him questions about his mother. Just notice how I talk about his mother. Then you will, that is what will determine how the man is going to treat you. That will completely determine who you see. Just throw word about women. Any man, Nigerian man or Benin man that is degrading women, stay away from them. Don't date them. You will never be happy with them. Because even if they are watching TV, they see a woman cheating on their husband, they are going to use it to rob you that day. You are going to, they are going to turn that cheating in the television to your headache. Anything any woman do outside is going to be your headache at home. If they see a woman that is wearing a tight and the tight and her buttocks is pumped out, is you are, they are going to be quite shower at home saying, you don't see what you're wearing, that's all of nappy. You will never find peace with those type of man. Anything other women do at home is what you are doing too. So if you want to date man that have passion for women. A man that really love women, not the ones that are pretending. They hate their mother. They are going to extend that hate to you. That is why you have to be very, very careful. Love yourself. Enjoy your singleness. Enjoy it. Don't let anybody flaunt their husband on your face and you feel like you are gone. No. No. Enjoy your singleness. Travel with your children weekend. Just buy a ticket. Travel to the next state or next two states. Take a train. Go to the next two states. Just buy a ticket. Look for the cheapest hotel. You just lodge there. Europe is bored, yeah. Lodge there, you take your bag, pay your child or your children, you just move around the city, go to the market, enjoy yourself, you get a new inspiration, then you come back. That is what I normally do. I've traveled to so many cities, I never believe. You might find somebody too, that you love or that you like. That will love you. You don't have to stay in some city where you are living. It's full of negativity. The married ones will want to make big deal about to the single one. The single one will want to feel misplaced. Don't be misplaced in this fake world. Create your happiness. Create your life by yourself. I think this fragment of this video that I played, it has to do with the bottle selling thing. I think so.
Thank you.
Listen to more, I don't know.
So, my people. Oh, let's remove. Is that okay? Wait, my people. There you are to use it. It's very easy. If you even put the bottle for table, the person not go even know, say, now this bottle, now they do magic for your house. Okay. You understand? Come and buy the bottle and I will tell you how it works. So my people, una good evening. Una see today now. Una go see. Say the topic of today.
This thing have to be has to do with the message that they sent to a fairy bride. Be that the fairy bride was telling her that she locked her husband inside the bottle. It was not a message to any man. It was the same fairy bride that started blowing the trumpet around that they want to lock all the men in the bottle. How do you think it is possible to lock all the men in the bottle? And some desperate women were even calling, my husband left me, somebody left you with a child, a newborn baby, and you are running after that person. Forget the bad thing. and move on with your child. He left you. Yes. What did you do with that pain? To call another human being like you, maybe a pastor or Monica, to come and lock your husband in the bottle. Even the guy is not married. He's a single guy. To lock him to do what? When you have to lock somebody in a bottle, that is a complete desperation. And all these things I'm saying, it is a joke. And it was a message that was not intended for any of you that was calling on that live video. It was intended to a very bright because it brought the issue of somebody locking somebody in the back, in the bottom. He thinks that because the husband didn't call her to order, that she, the husband cannot talk. Is the one that is controlling the man. Is this, is that, is that. So, somebody, husband, man, it has turned into police that will be policing your life in 2019. Anything you want to do, this time, anybody that is thinking about the marriage that their mother go through, or you, this is not your mother's time. Get it on your brain. This is not your mother's time. If you want your mother's time, you go and marry your mother. Or you wind the time back to your mother's time. No. This breed of women that just came now is different life, different blood, different everything. It was not the way they were dressing in your mother's time that people are dressing. The poverty that was around everywhere, we don't have it here now. So everybody have to live and let live. If you are married to somebody, just don't bring your miserability into this person's life. Or you start to compare your mother's marriage. I didn't see any marriage that you want to carry any woman of this 2019 into. Was that a marriage? The marriage that your mother and your father were living? Where women were degraded to zero? Where women have no say? Many men could have been great, but because of the gag most of you put on those women, man, they couldn't decide for themselves. So this message was not intended to any man, anybody in Europe. But if there should be a bottle, that they should put irresponsible men in this Europe into, it will be better because many of them are constituting nuisance everywhere. They have turned many children into fatherless because the responsibility of bringing a child and training it, it has to do with a man and a woman. But many have decided to abandon their responsibility for women. I think if there's a bottle, many men in Europe will need it. Okay? The message was for a fair brand, not for you people. You people should stop your manipulation and your psychopathic behavior. Okay? And as for the Emeka Ike, I didn't see anything bad that they say. But I know Emeka Ike is hot because he have a problem with his wife. He was beating his wife, as they say. He treated her for so many years bad. And the woman have to say, enough is enough. And she left and leave the children for him. That is what so many women are supposed to be doing in Europe. To leave the children for the men. Let the men take care of the children. But many women decide to use the children as their property, as their paycheck. If a man leave you, go and fight for to him. Let him pay child support. If all these men are paying child support for their five baby, five mama, six baby, six mama, they will not have, their pennies will not even get up to come and pregnate more women. But most of you, you keep your mouth shut. You don't want to tell the government how you get pregnant. If you have told them how you get pregnant, they will put this man on the laundry and be paying. A man that is paying, for example, 200 euros for five children, six children, do you think he will have mouth to be recycling women up and down? He will not. So ladies, you have to wake up. You have to join together in this fight.